वेलकम टू जय श्री क्लासेस। लेट अस स्टार्ट अ वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल ऑन क्वेश्चन टैग्स। व्हाट इज क्वेश्चन टैग? क्वेश्चन टैग आर शॉर्ट क्वेश्चंस एट द एंड ऑफ सेंटेंस विच आर यूज्ड फॉर कन्फर्मेशन। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, यू आर माई ट्रू फ्रेंड, aren't यू। इन दिस सेंटेंस द अंडरलाइंड पार्ट विच इज यूज्ड फॉर कन्फर्मेशन इज कॉल्ड क्वेश्चन टैग। इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज अ टेल टैग। देर आर सर्टन स्टेप्स टू एड क्वेश्चन टैग्स। लेट अस सी देम वन बाय वन। स्टेप नंबर वन, आइडेंटिफाई टाइप ऑफ सेंटेंस। टाइप ऑफ सेंटेंस मे बी पॉजिटिव और नेगेटिव। इफ सेंटेंस इज पॉजिटिव, क्वेश्चन टैग विल बी नेगेटिव। इफ सेंटेंस इज नेगेटिव, क्वेश्चन टैग विल बी पॉजिटिव। In our example, you are my friend, type of sentence is positive, so question tag must be negative, which is aren't you, which we have seen in the previous slide. Step number 2, find associative verb. Associative verb is also called as a helping verb. In example, you are my friend, associative verb is are. There is a list of associative verbs displayed on the screen. Is, are, was, were, have, has, had, did, does, do, am, will, shall, can, could, should. We need to use suitable associative verb from this list while adding question tag. Step number 3 is find pronoun. Pronoun is a word which is used instead of noun in a sentence. In our sentence, you are my friend, pronoun is you. After applying previous three steps, last step is writing the answer. While writing the answer, we need to write original sentence first, then put a comma, and then add suitable question tag. Here we have written our original sentence as it is, you are my true friend, then put a comma and then add suitable question tag. As our sentence is positive, we have written negative question tag, aren't you. First, find type of sentence. As it is positive sentence, our question tag must be negative. Second, find associative verb. Here associative verb is are, so it becomes aren't. And lastly, find pronoun, which is you, and put a question mark in the end. Few examples are given on the screen. He was in the market. First write the sentence as it is, put a comma. First decide type of sentence and type of question tag. As sentence is positive, question tag will be negative. Then find associative verb. Here associative verb is was. We have formed it in negative form, wasn't, and pronoun is he. Second sentence, Pratik has some sugar. First write the sentence as it is. Find associative verb. Again sentence is positive, so question tag must be negative, so hasn't. For Pratik, pronoun will be he, put a question mark in the end. My parents were not ready to send me. First, write the sentence as it is. As here, question is negative, that means sentence is negative, question tag must be positive. Associative verb is were, and for my parents, pronoun will be they. Gauri played with her doll. Here again sentence is positive, so question tag must be negative. Here associative verb is not directly given. Played is a verb which is in simple past tense. In this case we need to use did as associative verb, didn't, and for Gauri pronoun will be she. My friends visit me often. Here again no associative verb is directly given. Again, the sentence is simple present tense as the subject is in plural form. We need to use do as associative verb, and for my friends, pronoun will be they. Uncle plays piano. The sentence is simple present tense. Here, subject is in singular form. In this case, associative verb will be does. Doesn't he? John will join us tomorrow. Here, associative verb is will. To make it negative, we need to write won't. And for John, pronoun will be he. Julie shall not go home. The negative sentence, question tag must be positive, shall she. One special case is mentioned here. I am responsible for it. For I am, question tag must be aren't I. For more examples, read the blog completely and get in-depth knowledge. Thank you.